thanks to you all for this award. I'm accepting it on behalf of the board of directors, the volunteers, and the staff. It means a lot to us. Brings, besides recognition, the energy that we need to continue pursuing the achievement of our mission. We want to especially thank the day labor community, the domestic workers community, and their families, because it's for them that we exist. And they have been showing to all of us through all these difficult times of crisis the greatness and the strength of the human spirit. It is our hope that together we can build and enjoy the better world and more just society. Thank you.